Emelianenko, the last emperor and a person considered the best pound-for-pound fighter alive, lost tonight in a shocker to Fabricio Werdum. What do you say about his fight tonight?
I like too much. Werdum is the best now.
Are you shocked?
No, no. I believe in him. I train for him every day. I believe in him.
Did you get out of your initial game plan, or were you rushing yourself to try to finish the fight too soon?
Что было сегодня, что было отличительно от всех других? Вы отступили от своего первоначального плана, или вы поторопились, чтобы закончить бой насколько можно скорее?
Да, наверное, скорее всего второе. Я просто полез добивать, скорее, как можно скорее хотел закончить бой. Поэтому ты не попался на ошибку на свою.
Yes, you are very right, and that's the second option, because I was in a hurry. I was in a rush. I wanted to finish the fight as soon as possible, you know, just to knock out him, and that's why here I made a mistake.
I fight the fellow one more time, maybe, no problem. Yes, yes, but fight is fight. Maybe next time is different fight.
This is from the world champion Lakers, Josh Powell, to another champion. Last time it doesn't fit our feet, I know, but it's still from you, a champion to another champion.
Понятно, что это, конечно, немножко не по размеру, но все равно это от чемпиона в чемпион.
Большое спасибо, очень приятно. Большое спасибо.
The last time you gave him away. To our friend over there. Yeah. This time you have to keep him.
Последний раз ты отдал вот ему, а вот эти уж ты оставишь для себя.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, my pleasure.
Pedro, you play basketball?
Sometimes.
Are you good?
Yeah.
All right, Cheska Moskva. The HP Pavilion in San Jose. I'm Elisek back reporting.